I'm taking some of that pizza.
Okay.
Oh, okay, good. I'm gonna do it regardless. Oh, we're ready to give it.
I forbid you from eating my pizza. Oh no. Oh no, I wasn't prepared. I need to get my GameCube controller out. Oh shit, who could have expected that this would be the game that we played after Emerald was over? I had no idea. It's crazy how things work like that, huh? No, she died.
Shut the fuck up. God damn it, shut the fuck up.
Alright, so you may notice some things. First of all, playtime is way higher, and purified Pokemon are way higher. And we're here? And, oh yeah, I put Miss Drevis in the party because I thought we were gonna use her. Alright, what should we name this stupid Pillow Swine?
Manny.
You suggested that last time.
Yeah, and I still like it. Because Ice Age was legit, you.
Well, then let's name him, Ray Romano.
Why?
Because that's his voice actor. And it's just funnier when you do the voice actors.
For Pillow Swine?
Yeah.
Where?
What?
Where?
Where? What?
Like, how's this his voice actor? Oh, right, you're talking about the show, aren't you?
Why did I not name this when we purified it? I guess it was off screen, but still. I don't know. Actually, I'm doing dyslexic Santa because the Christmas just got over.
You just spelled Santa.
That's the point.
Right.
It's pronounced Santa. It's spelled like Satan.
Right. It's spelled.
I'm
blind that you're an asshole. Oh.
Nope. So, it's been months since we played this. I almost forgot what we were doing.
Do you remember?
No, I remember now.
Okay, good, because I have no clue what we're doing.
Okay, I think we just unlocked something in here. We were exploring the basement. Wait. Yeah, that's in here. Yeah, literally months. I think the last time we picked up this game was in October. Downstairs key. Oh, hey, look, we got that. I went the right way. Oh, hi. You're not supposed to be in here. Go, my Pokemon. Oh, see, she has a Nuzleaf because she's doing a Nuzlocke. We have to tell her the error of her ways. It's a terrible thing, ma'am. You'll cry. See? Look at Soupstorm. He's all alive and well. He's died like 5 times. Wait, why did I make him use both of you? I misclicked there. Okay, fuck off. You're not even saying anything.
There's a chewing on a piece of rock.
I didn't tell you to do that.
No, my mind is open.
Yeah, you're talking like you're swallowing dick, so I need you to stop. What you're doing, and spit out that dick. Spitters are weird.
You really want me to put this out? Exactly.
How did you... Okay. Are we over-leveled? I leveled to the point where I feel like this is, like, actually, like, not quite a comparable level, but I feel like every like, trainer encounter, like, I guess this is the only one we've had today, but this trainer encounter is really low leveled. Okay, Superstore, you just need to do something, please? Your Nuzlocke is ruined. About to get wiped, son. Is that one shut up? It is! Oh man, a first Shadow Pokemon capture of 2018. Maybe. I can't decide when I want to put this video out.
Glorious time for us.
I might put this out in 2019 just to fuck with people. Alright, let's get Thundering out here.
Reminds me, I've always had this dream of buying a bunch of baby goats.
What?
Yes. And then getting a sheep herder's cane. To walk around with said baby goats. Well, I have the sheep herder's cane. And you know what I will tell people when they ask me, what's with the sheep herder's cane? It is for my goats. For I am the goat master!
What?
Is that
true? I don't get it.
I am the goat master.
Okay.
What do you want to buy a big goat lady? And a domesticated fox.
Okay.
And a domesticated raccoon.
You choose to speak for the first time in months, and that's what you say?
Yeah, I'm just
keep
quiet.
I'm just saying, that's just... I don't know where to go from that. Can't get Honchkrow. And it broke out of the ball. You make your dark type moves weaker. Okay, I guess I can't throw a ball at you now. I don't know what to do.
Slug scream it again.
Alright. When do we get the Master Ball?
We're gonna start spamming that at everything.
Yeah. Make these capturing moments way easier. I don't want to give it a Thunder Shock. Well, it is a level higher. So I'll just give it a little zippy zap if it doesn't catch this time. I'm always amazed at how good the protagonist in this game looks. Like, he looks so badass. Okay, well, I'm really glad that that didn't kill. Thunderam is really good.
Thunderam's top tier.
Yeah, and also, because you brought it up, there actually isn't a whole lot of hentai of Pokemon Coliseum. it's not that popular of a game.
That's a crime.
Like, yeah, considering how popular Pokemon in general is. Like, you can find tons of Pokemon hentai. Very, very little Pokemon. Murkrow actually doesn't have that high of a catch rate.
Put it to sleep.
I can't.
Oh, that's
lame. Might be able to use timer balls pretty soon here. You know, in like 10 turns. I hate the timer ball. I think I talked about this on Emerald once, but...
I think you did.
Timer balls are so bad in 3rd and 4th gen because they... It's literally a Pokeball until 10 turns have passed, and then it's a Great Ball. So it's like, well, okay. And it keeps getting better every 10 consecutive turns, but you literally have to get 40 turns going before it's actually worth doing.
That's lame.
I know. Synthesis is real good, actually. Fly, see if I care. You just stay in the goddamn ball.
Start climbing to the ball. Get the fucking ball! So you release it before or after?
Definitely after, because the Nuzlocke finale is a Christmas spectacular.
So, how's your Christmas?
Oh, fuck. Put me on the spot there. Well, it was pretty crazy. I mean, me and Kristen, we went to this dope party, and then Santa showed up, and he's like, oh, all of you get on the ground, and he started firing wildly, and then I realized, maybe it's not Santa. Maybe Santa isn't real.
Okay.
Yeah, and I think I died, but paramedics brought me back, but, you know, I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, they shot out my kidney.
That's a massive wound in your side.
Yes.
I think you're staying to a hospital.
No, I'm fine. Can we just catch this goddamn Murkrow? I'm using a timer ball next turn. Oh no, this Bailey. Doesn't like the glitch. Maybe they patched the game. This GameCube game. From like 12 years ago.
Yes, of course.
Shit, when did Colossus come out?
Because
it was after Ruby and Sapphire, but before Fire Red and Leaf Green. So it had to have been like 2003 at latest. Yeah, and apparently, like, YouTube has that thing where it shows the game that you're watching, if it's a video game. And for our Emerald Nuzlocke, it says 2004, which is weird, because that's when it came out in Japan. I didn't really think that YouTube had that kind of knowledge. Oh, we found the community showers.
I don't think that YouTube had any knowledge.
Yeah, I don't either. Sneak around you. Oh, you don't battle? I've been hired 10 Pokemon, that's what I'm doing the whole time. Yes? Oh. Okay.
Oh, this is a prison.
No, it's the showers. That's my cannon.
Okay, no, but you need to come with me into the showers.
Oh, hi! It's off limits beyond here. I mean, that's what the last lady said, but she went down pretty easily. I mean, except for a Murkrow. What? Oh, hey, here's a guy with comparable Pokemon. forgot that. Well, this actually isn't too bad.
My cousin forced me to join a weird
DBZ
league.
Yeah,
I'm
used to it.
That's
filled up
with stupid
memes.
Except
that
one I sent you.
Yes.
Talk about
pretty
hilarious.
Well, you think I was gonna switch out like a bitch? I don't understand Pursuit's animation. Should I keep Superstore out? It's gonna dig on me. I guess we don't have anything that really resists that, though. It's so nice not being in a Nuzlocke and not being stressed out about every decision.
Yeah.
Hey, Pilot!
What?
Have you seen my Pokemons? Body slamming bird. It was Drake that had the Altaria, right? Yeah, I remember that.
So now there's a
great
pot of cards against
me. Oh yeah.
Cards against Muggles.
So I'm mighty strong. And I'm going to Razor Leaf. What'd be the point? He's dead after this turn anyway. Yeah, go Dispayleaf. Ah. Oh! Whatever, I'll kill the Swablu.
Oh no! Maybe it wasn't a good
Superstore grew to level 42.
Maybe it wasn't a good idea to throw out a cotton ball, a swab out there.
That thing should have evolved like 40 levels ago.
Jesus.
A 20, but my point still stands. I can't. It won't affect Zubat. Underground, so unfortunately it can't.
Jesus Christ, the fucking just flings its body around the real time.
Oh, I think I know what the shadow Pokemon is. Oh, hey, look, I was right. Oh, look, there's a shadow Pokemon. I beat the car. I like how he was above ground, then went underground and popped back out.
Just a quick hello. Is my turn yet?
Alright. Unfortunately, that's about as well as a lemon's gonna do.
I'm still looking for my nibbles.
Bye. Oh my god. Gonna make me use it again? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Well, that sucks.
Synthesis.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I know. I just want to weaken Fortress. Oh, jeez.
It's a fire type?
No, it's a bug and a steel type. Both those resist grass, and Fortress is kind of... Oh, it's got Safeguard up! Oh, that sucks. Extreme close-up. Okay, thank you. Alright, hit Pupitar, please. Okay, get out of here. You are annoying.
Really?
It's Cubitar. It's in the mid stage of a pseudo legendary, so you know I'm okay with that. No, it's not Pinecone. Steel does not resist electric, right?
I don't think so. Oh! Jeez.
I don't care though.
Hanging on by a thread.
You got a moon. Hanging on by a thread.
You take the moon. And
you take the moon. And you take the moon.
And you take the moon.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to update the page. The side by side plays page. Cause Emerald's over. We've been doing that since 4:20. Like you go back and watch our older Emerald Nuzlocke videos, it's so different. Cause like we don't have like barely any deaths in that first half. The ones we had were pretty substantial, but like the second half, it's like, oh, this thing died. That's cool.
Our emotions for Pokemon kind of died off after Chiku Quasar did.
I would say Beats was kind of the last significant one. Like, Maria sucked real bad. Of course it was. I don't know, we'll send out Santa.
PS4, right?
No.
How have we not played Horizon Zero Dawn yet?
Because I don't think it looks that good.
You're joking, right?
No.
I don't know what to say.
I don't think it's... Okay, how about this? I will say it doesn't look like it's a $60 game. I don't think it's worth the $60 purchase.
Are you gonna wait until it gets cheaper?
Probably. It's not high on my list of games to play, though. That's the problem. And that's kind of what made me not want to play Nier Automata either. But then it was on sale, so I bought it and I played it, and I'm like, this feels really nice. Like, it's not a fun game to watch, but it's fun to play. And so that's why I'm kind of, like, iffy. Like, we gotta finish, at the time of this recording, Cosmic Star Heroine still. But I feel, I'm debating on whether or not to make Nier Automata. I love how they just kind of disappear into the ether when you defeat them.